So, I was in Premiere and I wanted to use a clip of McCree's highlight intro, but then I noticed some abnormalities with his animation. So, if we look at it frame by frame here, you kind of see that, why the long face? So, that's pretty weird. It's also another one. I'll just get to it here and go through it frame by frame. He appears to have. Oops, skipped it. He appears to have eaten one of those fruit from that one pirate anime. Either that or he's secretly Gumby.